Mohs surgery is a procedure that removes skin cancer with the highest cure rate possible. So a fellow by the name of Fred Mohs invented a procedure where the skin cancer was taken out and evaluated under the microscope while the patient waited. And he developed some techniques that enabled tissue processing in a way that you didn't have to wait several days to find out if the cancer was clear.
So Mohs surgery is also called Mohs micrographic surgery. And the whole idea, and sometimes this gets lost in the midst of all of it, is actually creating a map of the cancer or the map of the anatomy around the cancer so that if there was some more cancer that you would know exactly where it was.
It used to be that when removing cancers on the face and on the head and the neck, surgeons found high recurrence rates because they would cut around the cancer and perhaps trying to save a little bit of extra skin on the cheek or on the ear, they would take a very narrow margin and they had a high recurrence rate. They weren't curing them as much as they would like. So now with modern techniques in Mohs surgery, the cancer can be cut out, the doctor can make sure that it's clear, and then repair the area where the cancer was removed all within a few hours. On the day of surgery, you come in the office and sit in a comfortable chair in one of our procedure rooms, and a local anesthetic is given through a shot. Then the doctor removes the skin cancer in a procedure that takes only about a minute. And then a special technologist prepares the skin in a way that that orientation is still there. So that when I look at it under the microscope, I can say, oh, there's still cancer at 1 o'clock. And so I mark that on a map and note where that is so that when I go back to the patient, I only have to take more skin at 1 o'clock or at 9 o'clock. And in that way, we preserve how much normal skin we can keep on the patient and give them a better cosmetic outcome than if we just had to take a big chunk of skin without knowing where the cancer begins or ends.
You walk out of the office knowing that it's humanly possible that cancer's gone.